Job chapter 8, verse 14 to 15. The Bible says, whose hope shall be cut off, and whose trust shall be a spider's web. 15. It shall lean upon his house, and it shall not stand. It shall hold it fast, but it shall not endure. In the book of Isaiah chapter 59, verse 5 to 6, Isaiah 59, verse 5 to 6, the Bible says, they hatch cockatrice eggs, and weave the spider's web. He that heateth of their eggs dieth, and that which is crushed breaketh out into a viper. 6. Their web shall not become garment, neither shall they cover themselves with their works. Their works are works of iniquities, and the heart of violence is in their hands. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, cobweb of witchcraft, causing hardship in my life, I release the fire of God against you. In the name of Jesus, cobweb of witchcraft, causing hardship in my life, I release the fire of God against you in Jesus' name. You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV and Evangelist Joshua Animals TV. Today's topic is biblical meaning of spider in dream. Biblical meaning of spider in dream. Spiders span web. In dream, spider represent web of lies, web of deceit, or a person being trapped in a certain situation. Seeing spiders in the dream could symbolize hypocrisy, sin, deception, false doctrine, and temptation. Dream about spiders means a person is trying to mislead, betray, and entrap you in your works or marriage. Spiders in the dreams want you never to trust anyone. If you are quick to trust or rely on people, they are likely to make you fall into their prey. If you are afraid of spiders, such dream may signify your deepest fears and anxieties. However, it indicates insecurity, blockage, and false people in your life. Spiders span web to prey on innocent. Spiritually, in a dream of spider means an inability to find a solution to a problem or situation in your life, or inability to fulfill your purpose. A spider in your dream could symbolize bad luck in marriage, bad luck in your house, bad luck in work, bad luck in ministry. Spider web means you won't be able to assess or make a fruitful connection. Spiritually, spider webs means something bad may occur in one's work or finances. If you are not happy with your revelation about the dream of spider web, it may alert you that your problem may linger on. God forbid. The spider is often seen as a symbol of spiritual attack that comes through poverty, loss, struggle, and financial debt. This may affect the scope of your dreams. A web of a spider means witchcraft network, and it also means a person will trick you into his deceptive trap for extortion. Being trapped in a situation or controlled by household enemy might be the reason you are seeing spider's web in your dream. Dream of spider's web might represent your inability to do anything according to your plans. A spider in your dream indicates spiritual blockage in fulfilling your purpose. You might have this dream when you are unable to get what you needed in life. Seeing a spider means something is not going to work according to your plans and expectations. If a spider is building its webs in a dream, it means someone is working hard to frustrate you in your works. Somebody is working hard to delay your progress. If you dream of spider weaving cobweb, it is a sign of spiritual blockage or difficulties. It foretells household spells at work in your life. If you are a woman and you dream of spider, it indicates marital struggle or bad luck. Dream about spiders means you will fail in that project. If spider is crawling on you, it indicates the witchcraft power are behind your problem. So you need to find ways to deal with them. If you kill a spider or destroy its webs, it indicates success in your career and victory over household enemy. Spiders are close enemies that takes record of your activities and passes to the devil for manipulation. To see spider in a dream may denote family troubles. To kill a spider means destroying the network of witchcraft over you and your household. If spider is running away from you in the dream, it means the light of God has exposed their hidden plans against your work and finances. If you see a big spider in your dream, it means a big person is opposing big things or blessings in your life. If you are afraid of the spider in your dream, it means you need to deprogram whatever the devil has programmed in your life. Perhaps the big spider wants to divert your destiny and take your family members on poverty basis. If a spider is chasing you in the dream, it means someone in the family will chase you away from your present positions and they will try to kill your dreams so that your family will suffer well. If you see a spider in your house, or you see a spider in your house roof or ceiling, it foretells a diverted destiny, block progress, poverty, and badness coming. Find ways to kill the monitoring powers. If spider bites you in the dream, it's a bad omen. It's a sign of household witchcraft attack. Perhaps the bite may be to kill you or to put an illness in your body. Perhaps it may be to drag you backward and inflict curses upon you. Go for deliverance. Spider in the dream may warn you never to put your confidence in a man. According to Bible, the spider work very hard because of their skills. If you see spider everywhere in the dream, it means your enemies are lying in wait to catch you. However, it could be a sign of many spiritual problems you are facing in life. You just need to go for deliverance to set yourself free. If you see spider moving on your head, it's a sign of bad luck. It foretells poverty and wretchedness that may bring you backward in life. If you are trapped in a spider's web, it means no matter what you do, you will find it hard to overcome because the household enemies have denied or tied you in the same spot. You need to cry out to God for progress. If spiders is jumping on you in a dream, it may signify that someone is talking evil things about you or someone is spoiling your reputation. And that is why you are seeing the spider jumping over you. If you are attacked or being attacked by spider in a dream, it means the enemies are finding ways to oppress you and inflict you with sickness or barriers. If you are being surrounded by spiders in a dream, it means the enemy is preventing you to succeed at your work despite your several efforts to scale through. If you see spider in your bed, it's a sign that the enemy wants to spoil the good news which is coming to you, and they want you to wake up with pains and sorrow in your spirit. If you see spider in your home, it means ups and down in your house. If you are killing a giant spider in your dream, means you will overcome a big breakthrough as a result of your prayers. Killing many spiders in a dream means you will succeed and prosper, and very soon you will hear good news. To catch a spider in the dream means your enemy will have a failed operation against your work. Spiritually, dream about spiders are symbols of hard work, which also means the enemy's major attack is your work and your skills and your finances. If spider is casting his prey, it means good news awaits you. If spider is standing still in the dream, it suggests that you are feeling threatening and unsafe in your environment. If you are trapped in a cobweb in the dream, it means captivity and bondage. Perhaps you may have hindrance and obstacles in realizing your goals. Eating spiders in a dream is very scary, that foretells witchcraft attack at work. If you see spider's web in the dream, means roadblock to success, and that can make you to go into big debt. Dream about spiders teaches us to clean our surroundings, avoid deceptive people, and launch attack against household wickedness in our life. Instruction embark on 7 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Pray against household powers. Close your eyes. State this prayer point. Say, every household power planning to destroy my life, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Every household powers planning to destroy my life, die by fire in Jesus' name. Every power that want to trap me in their custody, release me and die. Release me and die. Release me and die in Jesus' name. Say, any curse making it difficult for me to excel and move forward, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire in Jesus' name. Say, every evil power monitoring my progress, go blind by fire, go blind by fire, go blind by fire in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, hide all my plans and expectations from monitoring demons of my father's house and mother's house in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, hide all my plans and expectations from monitoring demons of my father's house and mother's house. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'm sure that you are greatly blessed by the biblical meaning of spiders, cobweb. You're dreaming about webs. And I pray that the Almighty will break you from that trap, from that spirit of delay, from that spirit of blockade and difficulties, from that spirit of impossibilities in the name of Jesus. If this broadcast has blessed you, share to your friends and family. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.